Right. Let's go and grab that phone recording, and then we'll go and grab him.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Can I sell? Oh, I actually have money. Sell. Keep that for now.
You got a great deal.
Weapons vendor.
You
good
name
evening.
It. I got it.
Oh, Sky H. Oh. 16. That's me. LSW. Oh my god, you can get such big guns. Damage. Maximum rifle plus 100 damage headshots. I want that. $561. Can we sell the guns, man? Then on after. Need about 100 more. We can come back and.
I want your ass out there.
That I will. Alright, let's go and grab this phone recording. Extreme Beast 39, hi man, how you doing? Greetings, how you doing today? And hostile. Right here. Grab this. Okay. I guess we saved the guy. Good. Nice hit, man. A lockpick. Hey, man. Your stuff's safe. I can get it. Can I not? Oh, control. Nice. Are you a Division fan so far? The film recording. Young girl partaking in a radio competition. Flex. Oh. Up it.
You are heaven sent.
Take it. Oh my god, she gave me a magnum. No way. Oh. Bobby Melee. Magnum. Worn. That's awesome. This gives us a magnum. That's pretty brilliant. Visualize. Wait, what was that? Oh, like a spray. I assume it's like a spray paint or something. Cool. What does this mean? I don't know. I love those things. I didn't tell you that. She literally just dropped me a magnum. That's pretty brilliant. Alright, where to? Grab those tools. You know, you can go and do any number of these encounters. Let's go and do his. And his tools. Where are the tools at, people? Where are the tools? Show me the tools. I don't even know what tools are for. I just want them. That was tools last time, that box. I don't know. I have to say, this game is looking of the gorgeous. Look at that. Damn, sir. Be hostile? Oh. Let's try out the new Magnum, shall we?
Put that dog down!
Well, it works. Oh! Jesus Christ, don't do that to me. Jump up on a guy. Friendly fellas.
Okay. Don't need to point that at me.
That's so clever, like if you point the gun at them they're just like nice, instant report. Looks real, yeah, tell me about it. Hey man, thank you for the follow. Thank you. I'm thinking about what we're going to call the followers, right? And I think we've got to the point where we decided we're going to call them the League of Gentle Nerds. The League of Gentle Nerds I quite like quite a lot. Or Nerdleman. League of Nerdleman.
Approaching marked location.
Everybody down!
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh god, please. Please don't be goof.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Hostile forces approaching. You ready for this? You ready? Got him. Yeah, thanks for the follow, man. I will.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
That was awesome.
Mostly be playing this today, if you feel like watching some more. Oh, defend the supplies. Oh. What we're doing.
I'm glad you showed up.
It's called a gun, man.
Approaching.
I assume the red beacon is where they're coming from. That aiming though. That aim ball. 11 seconds.
I'm glad I'm fighting down. Rioters
on wanted here. Sparrows, we're at your position and good to go.
That didn't hit him. I was kind of expecting the car to blow up. Clear the remaining enemy. Oh my god, classic AK-47. Gibby! Is it just this one guy? Oh buddy, you're so dead.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hostiles neutralized.
That was some nice work. I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Okay, that was cool.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place.
Rhythm and luck level is 6.
Which means it's throwing cleaners like flies.
Base operations, right. We'll swing back. Right. Let's go home and take a look at the stuff we just got. Can we just fast travel? Snap.
One of our top priorities is securing power.
Fast travel point locked. Well, I don't know. There's a little rat. It's disgusting! Okay.
I feel like there's hope now.
A bold pom-pom beanie. Hell yeah, baby!
Keep it up.
AK-47. 1800 DPS. Yeah. Alright, let's go to that. Appearance. Have the bold pom pom. Cool pom pom? Or bold pom pom? I like cool pom pom. I like that it's slightly green. It brings out the cute vibe, and that's what I'm all about. Are you in the beta? Extreme Beast, by the way. Yeah, I agree. Okay.
Hey, careful, that's no toy.
Get my AK out. There you go, medical win 10%. Bidet-ish.
I don't walk away.
We can't let up now.
Let's restart.
They want us to move out again.
Are you two talking? I'll kill you both!
Nobody's got a better selection.
Right, it's 5-6-1. Sell that. Sell that. We won't have enough
if we
sell that.
If you want something else, you let me know.
Cool. We're restocked though. Right here, let's go and do this encounter. I assume that we need to go and rescue him before we can get the tech center going, actually.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project.
Yeah.
A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes. In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
What are you two doing in there? All right, that's the place where we rescued the doctor from. Hey, man.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Oh, funny, you're right. I forget when I'm not playing FPS games how much holding shift hurts. Little finger is killing me. Okay, Marilyn. Stood on the... Yep. Sup. I love how none of the objectives are particularly far away as well. Like, I'm sure when the game gets really big, they might have to introduce some like fast travel or something. But for the most part, especially when it looks so low, you mind having a little wander about and getting stuff explored. Hey, okay?
No, Jesus, please.
Just call me, you know, by my normal name. No need for all that.
Whoa, stand in.
One recording discovered. Noise. Take the XP any day.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Oh, he'll still be alive. I'll bring him back to life if I
got
to.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Level my fire, I'm under leveled. Ow! Why you gotta be like that? Come on.
Come on!
Oh, we YOLO'd that. Get wrecked, buddy. Jesus Christ, guy's a flamethrower. Oh my god. Where's my flamethrower?
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Oh, he has the tank on his back. Okay, that was cool. Well, I'm sure it wasn't bad. I'm a survivor. I'm going to make it.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
we're gonna burst these two. That was inconvenient. Checkpoint, reach the relay terminal.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Clever how it tells you that little exclamation point there. Yeah. You can, you can. No. Can vault it. But it's gonna hurt. Wait, no. Down into supplies. Why do I care? Activating the relay.
Confirmed. Local power pack online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rose.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. You're now entering a contaminated area.
Wow, look at all the bodies. Holy shit. Not good.
Exiting the contaminated area.
It's just so much fun. Oh my god. Crap. Don't you dare. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Note to self, reload all guns. What's that noise?
Activate secondary power relay.
We got him, boys.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions?
I restart.
Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Masks on, people. Mask. Oh, so you can only go to contamination zones as deadly as you have filters. So they're probably going to limit your progress somewhat until you, like, they can gear lock zones, basically. It's quite a clever reason for them to be able to, like, level lock places and, like, instead of it just being, alright, now you can't go there. Not allowed. That is, like, a legitimate reason. I think that's what. think I got pretty lucky with that guy there. Normally I imagine that shield would cause me a lot of problems. It's a Tori, thank you for following. And favouriting the tweet, thank you. Much as kind us. Pick up the components! Thank you. There was. Alright, carrying on. Duh!
Son of a bitch! It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Can we talk about how stunningly clutch that grenade was? Get blown up. All gone? What have we got? Oh, recoil compensator, hell yeah. A converted SMG-9 and a soft pom-pom beanie. Awesome. And in that case... compensator, awesome. Converted SMG-9. Weapon M4. Mod. Muzzle brake. That's it. Horizontal stability. Delightful. Just delightful. Here we have a soft. Cool. Soft. Let's go soft. Soft just sounds nice, doesn't it? Oh, it does look soft.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Hustle. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh, there's a lot. That aimbot though. Any more? Oh, I see you, buddy. That? Oh! Begin the cut. Veteran enemies are so far. Oh! Baby! What damage is that? That aim. Come on. He dropped fat loot, right? The other guy didn't drop fat loot. Why am I even a heat drop loom? God damn.
Now leaving the contaminated area. Connect secondary power relay.
Any hostiles? Oh, okay. Jump off the ladder. Who needs rules, am I right?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I told you not like you're in a position to stand up there. But no. So it looks like after a fight you can heal up to a blip. Or during a fight. Is that it? Are we done now? Get that thing all the way over here. Right, I would just like to highlight the fact that I've made my way up here. That there are no people here. And if it just so happens that as soon as I start moving this bloody box, that people start magically coming out of the woodwork, I'm going to be angry.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Would you? It's as if I wrote it. No, I understand the game mechanic, I just think nothing that's so annoying. And we're gonna wait until you're carrying the really slow item and then we're just gonna spawn guys. It's all so well animated though, like all this business.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Haha. Cool. Push from 84 or something. Fully restart.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Oh, let's go, let's go.
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Is that him?
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Of course.
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Neutralize the threat. clear the tank. Goodbye! Poor guy. We're nearly leveled as well.
More of these assholes? Really?
Oh, aiming is hard. Okay, the burst fire is much better. So close to that level.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ooh, get in cover! There's the level 6, baby. Ooh!
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else.
Not even close.
Then let's clean this. And I'm a fuck.
Three 92 rounds left. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god. That's a freaking walking tank! Oh, that looked like it hurt. Yeah, buddy. Outdoor gloves to press up hunting also. Yeah, baby.
I'll lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
I got that, or whatever that thing is. Oh, it's just ammo. Okay. Noise. What do we get? New gloves. A hunting holster. Two balls can be temporarily increased performance.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Soda. We got soda. Delightful. You a civilian?
What you did for me, thank you.
Oh yeah. Yeah, excuse me with your gunfighting. I'll be one moment. Oh, it's the leather jacket. Oh yeah.
It's worth a shot.
intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Ubers have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Oh my god, it's run out of ammo. Step out of cover though, because I killed everyone.
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
You're doing great work out there.
Thanks, buddy. You're doing great work in there, I think. Okay.
Be careful with that.
I was hoping you were in need. Well, yeah, don't get me wrong, I wasn't hoping you were in need, but... Talk to Paul Rhodes. Let me,
Just got you. Now they want us to move out of here.
Where the roads are. Hey, man.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. See, they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Oh. Guess we know where the positivity's coming from.
Don't mess up, okay?
Techwing. Each Techwing has 10 upgrades. Same thing. Build skill mods, let's build the first upgrade. Techwing online. Absolutely, we have enough for... Congratulations, there's still more to do. There are no additional main story missions currently available in the beta, but New York is full of activities and secrets to discover. Especially the Dark Zone. Come on. So we now have...
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
What can I say? I'm bloody brilliant.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference.
Come on, skill mod, skill mod pack. Sure, those would be brilliant if I could use them. You now have new skill mods, right? Let's equip this on. Was the station turret that attacks nearby house doors until it's destroyed or battery runs out? Awesome. X3, not available in the beta. Are they though? Increased medkit inventory by once. Alright, so. So they kind of are in the beta, but they're not. Interesting. Suppressor, we got the super 90 shot. Terrible. Head on down.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
I know.
Yo, check out the merchandise. Saving up for it.
Oh my god. I'm not responsive. Damage increased by 5% when you close the target. Critical hit damage increased by 5%. Cigar H. Wait, your price went up. I would like one of those. I would also like to sell this piece of crap. And this piece of crap. Seven. Well, I guess.
Man, I love making deals.
Anything catch your eye?
I'm in a vest. Health on kill. Armor, increased kill XP.
It's okay, I get it.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great.
What
now,
you got for
don't
me?
Don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to.
I can't hear you because of the voice thing.
Which surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive.
She should have.
Just real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field, and not me. But I'll let you know what we got. Okay?
She always talk like that.
What are you looking for?
Crafting station.
Look all you want. Another time.
How's it doing now? Whoa, yeah. Cool. Extra headshot kill. Ooh. The scar M4. Alright, we're gonna do one more mission. Locate the dark zone. Let's stuff that with another dark. Oh god, it is actually nine. Turret. does this? That is so cute. That was so cute. Please, interesting that one skill. You guys want stuff? Interesting that when scoped, you don't actually like use the scope, just that your guy sort of looks down at. If you know what I mean. You left as a scope to aim at any weapon right spot and press tab to toggle zooming. Oh, that is cool.
This is bullshit.
Oh, you need help. You need help. People get scary, don't they?
Shit, what's this?
Run!
Hey.
I don't even know what to say.
I just realized that shift's toggle. You don't have to hold it down.
I hope we don't have a problem here.
Certainly don't.
Hey, someone's a little jumpy.
Yeah, is it you? Because I'm me. Nice one, buddy. Really nailed that.
I'm not the enemy.
I swear to God. Oh, that's a Dalmatian. It looked like a skeleton dog for a moment. I've been playing too much Dark Souls.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from.
I'm going it.
This is the shit you need.
Dogs and vendor.
Can't find this stuff back at the base.
You can. Damn.
Think about buying something next time.
It seriously will.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone.
Entering contaminated zone, right. Rebooting.
Communications are going down.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering Dark Zone.
Hey, man. This is like real player. Hey, man. Accept group invite. Ooh.
Another agent has joined your team.
Was that about moats? Setting. Ow. Options. Jewels. Hints, yes. Show damage numbers, yes. Radar damage. Also hide hard. Show chat window, yes. I don't know. Regional chat is currently disabled. Shall it be in? Visual. Ow.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Oh my god.
On your team is down. Requires assistance. A rogue agent has been neutralized.
I don't know what the hell that was, but alright. I guess we're just spawn camping? None. You know what these are? Weird. What are we supposed to be doing? Oh, wow. Extraction started. Another group is extracting.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Let's go to Albus. Thank you for the favorite tweet. Here we go. We got a minute until that thing turns out. Hostiles back.
Chopper is inbound.
Flags on rank up, rank 2 achieved. Ow. Mine, buddy.
Cargo extraction initiated.
The turret.
Got
that room. Oh! Bloody scared me then. Coated plate armor. Safety gloves. Tender grenade. Bottom puff jacket. No way. Classic AK. Easy funds.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Let's mech it up, because we are gonna die. Arriving in 1 minute. Here we go. Oh, so we need to extract these items. We want to keep them.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Cool.
15 seconds.
So you attach your loot.
Confirm. Cargo secured.
Cargo has been extracted.
Nice. Which is my next question, how the hell do we leave the Dark Zone? Hey.
Attention. Exiting Dark Zone.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
You wanna try again, buddy?
Don't ask where this came from.
I won't. It's crazy people on the fire, son. Specialized target and don't show your name to reach me for 5%. Dash cool. Are you paying Dark Zone cash? Cool.
So I was wasting my time.
Different currency now.
Warning. Contaminated material cannot exit the Dark Zone.
That's fine. Now look how good the snow looks. Right, and in this lovely snowy environment, I am gonna cut the stream and the live recording there because it's been excellent fun, but we've kind of done all the missions that there are to do in the Bay at the moment, so it's going to be up on YouTube, it's going to be up on kind of the Twitch and stuff like that. If anyone else stopped by, I know Extreme Beast, you came, thank you very much. If you do like the video, if it's on YouTube, please drop a like. If you don't, please drop a dislike, obviously. Drop me a comment down below to let me know what you think of the Division, because it looks awesome so far, but obviously it needs a little bit more content before we can really kind of sit and chew through it. But very fun, very, very fun at the moment. The gunplay's a blast. Other than that, I'm going to be streaming for the rest of the day, so if anyone is here, I guess go on to Blades of Soul, and I'll see you all guys in the next videos. Thank you very much, and see you all later.